I'm from Malaysia actually, but I'm working here right now. I'm a consultant in my day job, but in this capacity, I'm a volunteer with the Turn to Love campaign. The campaign and organization, we're known as Turn to Love. Jihad to More is one of our main messages that we spread as part of our campaign.
So this is something that you will continue doing?
Yes, definitely something that we continue doing.
What's your reaction when you heard that it's happened again in London?
I think a very typical reaction, which is, you know, shock and disbelief and disappointment. When I first heard it, I didn't want to believe that it was a terrorist attack. I thought it was a car accident. But unfortunately, these things happened, and it was very shocking and saddening. But again, from that, we want to respond with love and a positive message rather than hatred. And I think what inspired us to do this is that we were in contact with a lot of people who survived terrorism, who have lost people to terrorism, and their message was always one of love, and you will not have our hatred. Is something that came from them, who have lost the most in acts of violence like this, and I think we need to emulate those kinds of people. And I think the main message that we want to bring across during these events and these very sad times is that the answer to, or our response to these attacks, should be love and unity rather than hatred and segregation, which we believe will only cause more problems in society rather than fixing them.